access to the senses of the Supreme Lord. That's all. But here it is said, Tani Sarvani Sangyam. You can control your senses only when you engage that senses into the service of the Lord. Tani Sangyamma Jutta Asita Matpara. Matpara means unto me, in relationship with me. That's all. And in the Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu also you'll find that Nirbande Krishna Sambande Jukta Vairagyam Uchyate. You haven't got to restrain yourself completely, but if you dovetail yourself, Nirbande, when it is in relationship with Krishna, then your Vairagya, your detachment is approved. The only thing is that don't do it for your sense gratification, but do it for the satisfaction of the Supreme. That should be the motto of our life, that I shall not do anything for my sense satisfaction, but I shall do everything for the satisfaction of the Supreme. That penance, that sacrifice will make me perfect spiritualized and perfectly on the spiritual platform, and my life becomes perfect. Vasehi jasindriyani tasya pragna pratisthita. In this way, one has control. Simple thing. Control. Vase. Vase means under control. Vasehi jasya indriyani. Anyone who has got his senses under control, he is spiritually perfect. So how? Senses under control? Just engage the senses under the control or under the direction of the Supreme. Then you become perfectly spiritual. Vasehi jasya indriyani tasya pragna.